finger, got the game with me. Game with me. Bought my purple ticket, got some rain on it. We used to kick it, how you
And we're underway with six of WWE's top superstars going at it.
Guys, I have a feeling this is the type of match we'll go back and look at three or four times over the course of next week.
Oh, nasty fall.
Shoulders on the mat. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Shoulder tackle.
Lee, neck breaker.
Ouch.
She's absorbing some offense here.
And the confidence she came into this six women's tag team match seems to be fading a bit.
Yeah, but we all know that she can dish it out just as well as she can take it. And with that in mind, I wouldn't be surprised to see her turn the tides here shortly.
I don't know about you guys, but I did not expect to see her in so much trouble here tonight.
Boom, what impact.
Oh, brutal. Oh.
Referee better get a hold of things.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
What a strike. Right on the mark.
Gets out of the way of that one.
Ooh, just dropped.
She's taking on some heat.
Ouch.
She's got two very capable partners in her corner. Now might be a good time to bring one of them in.
And you just get that feeling that being...
There it is!
That is a game changer.
Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
So resourceful.
She's not done yet.
Not yet. Too early.
We're looking at complete domination here.
This might be it!
Oh, my.
Leaping high!
In 2016, the New Day found themselves in the middle of a sick and twisted rivalry with the Wyatt family. Things escalated to the point where Bray Wyatt invited the New Day to do battle at the...
Looking for the win.
Powerbomb planted.
Ooh, what a jawbreaker.
That's it. That's what she needed.
She goes for the cover. This could be all she wrote.
Beautiful technique. Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Corey, we've talked about six-man tag matches, and earlier you talked about one that caught the attention of...
She goes for the quick pin.
What a clothesline!
Ouch! She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Long-distance drop.
Game, set, match. This one is open.
She goes for the cover.
Lariat!
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it.
Wow.
Trifecta!
For good measure.
This could be it, guys. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Oh! Got the shoulders down.
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Too early in the match to end it.
Look at her go.
And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
Nailed it.
Look at this.
Boom.
Nice.
She's on the defensive, looking for all the glory here. You're not going to win many matches that easily.
It's going to take more than that.
Boom. And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
You got him!
Bam! What a slam!
And she kicks out with relative ease.
We're gonna take more than that.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, it's locked in the crossface!
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Thanks to our general manager, Kurt Angle, in May of 2017, the WWE Universe saw a dream team come together when the Hardy Boys joined forces with the Lunatic Fringe Dean Ambrose. The exciting trio took on Sheamus, Cesaro, and The Miz. Truth be told, both Miz and Ambrose blended in with their impromptu tag team partners pretty well.
When she gets in attack mode,
oh, warm up the bus. This one is over.
Byron.
Oh, my God.
She is on fire.
We're looking at complete domination.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
She's got it now.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Boom, face.
What a strike.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Be careful not to get disqualified.
Beautiful technique.
Back suplex.
Ooh. Very nice.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Going all the way up.
No, reverses it.
Look out! Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
That'll break you in half.
Quick thinking to avoid that one. She might have it. Flapjack!
Face first.
And there it is, boys.
I think that slam caught us all off guard.
She dodges that one.
She is on fire.
She's harsh impact.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
Even better the second time around.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
She might have it.
Ooh! She's back in full control now.
A competitor has been eliminated.
What an amazing six-man tag match.
Now that's earning a well-fought victory.
Any way you slice it, that win right there is beyond important.
Well, that was indeed a great match. And I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.